I don't think Michael Myers was born evil. I think, like, with everybody, like, being mean to him, like Ronnie and people just, like, dissing him and stuff, that's how he got, like, all evil and stuff, because he just can't take it anymore, so he ends up going on a killing spree.